last. At last, revenge is mine.
Charles Edgar Clark, USN. Let's settle this once and for all.
Rear Admiral Charles Edgar Clark, USN, you son of a bitch. How many more good men have to die before you're satisfied? Sure, you have your monuments and your military awards, but what does that matter? I ask you, what good is a heart of steel?
Copeland Furniture Company store. You think you're so great with your rustic yet contemporary brand of furniture, but you're wrong, you're wrong. You're worthless. You're scum.
Colatina Bakery. Used to be cool. Used to be awesome with your baguettes and your tasty rolls, but then you had to sell out. You sold out to the man, and for what, money? You sold out your self-respect. You sold out everything. And now, you'll never get anything more from me. You're scum! And that goes the same to you, Barton Street Dental.
Bradford Links Golf Course. Never thought I'd see your face around here again. Not after all that shit that you pulled in Vietnam. Remember back to Vietnam, Bradford Golf Course? Remember me and Manchester and Dallas and Bravo and Techno and Dallas? I think I may have mentioned Dallas twice. Regardless, after all that, after the way that you betrayed me and your friends, well, now that you're here again, I'm gonna exact my bloody retribution upon you and your perfectly manicured golf rounds and your sand traps and your water traps and everything. You're all going down!
Bradford Mill. Never before has been such a hive of scum and villainy. Tranquilities. Full service salon and spa. What a joke. Everyone knows that there is no tranquility in Bradford. Bradford is an unending battleground of struggle and combat. Thanks to the White Star School of Kung Fu and Healing Arts, how many men have you turned into murderers? How many good men have to die before you're satisfied, White Star School? And the Perfect Pair Cafe. Perfection is legally unobtainable. And then C.E. Metz, architect. I know what you've done, C.E. Metz, and I'm coming to get you. And Main Street. I don't have words that can describe the god-awfulness of Main Street. I don't even want to look at you. Gah!
Dear editor, I am very, 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 very upset about Bradford. Bradford is entirely lame. Bradford shall never see the glory. Please do something about it. Sincerely, Ned Swan.
You know something, Dottie? This strange, mysterious...
Desensitized. Everybody's so removed and alienated. We're gonna shock him out of that. We're gonna bring him back with Bradford, the movie.